Well, it's the aftermath of Irene. There seems to be quite a bit of devastation here. We have no power.
No power.
And we're cooking our coffee on the grill.
Thank goodness for the grill.
Thank goodness we have that. The trees all seem to be standing, tall and erect and proud. And it's just a matter of time before we go crazy. Hope everyone's all right.